Hello, my name's Rhiannon Randle, and my piece for Guzheng is called Sepia, which is the name given to the dark brown ink that is injected by cuttlefish into the water. This is to bewilder their prey when attacking. Now, my piece is similar in that respect because it uses the left-hand side of the Guzheng, which is usually not played on, which is very, very muddy and strange tonalities that you wouldn't usually hear. This muddies the water in quite a literal sense and makes the pitches very strange sounding. My piece is also based on a traditional Chinese folk song which is known by Guzheng players all over the world.